I'm going to request that you reach out and touch someone's hand as a point of contact to let the Lord know that we are on one accord as we intercede for one another. Let us pray, heads are bowed, hearts are open, and eyes are closed. Eternal Father God, we thank you for this day.